I did my master's previously under IT faculty, specifically in the software engineering in the area of robotics, and then went back home and then continue again for my PhD under the same faculty, but more in the area of human-robot interaction. So for my PhD at the moment, I'm doing research with the testbed using for this humanoid robot. The name is Now, and then when I did my master's, I used different platform. It's an IBO robot. I'm hoping after finish my study, with the knowledge that I'm gaining during the research, I can go back home and then serve with my students. I'm working as a lecturer to learn more understanding about students about the artificial intelligence and robotics, and then still building long relationship with my supervisor as the collaboration research. I believe robots destined to be together with humans in the human environment, and in 20-25 years there will be growing number of robots in our environment and shaping and helping human in the everyday of human lives. And that's why what's the reason why I studied robotics in UTS. I do recommend to the new students to study at UTS, as UTS is having a growing number of new robots as a good testbed for research.